map. The textures
upside down.
Bro, we've had two fucking restarts. What is this shit?
Just yeah. The textures are fuck. Because balance. Because Prairie decided to bring 20 extra people.
Can you guys stop throwing?
No, you're what? We're on the same team.
I know.
What?
All right. For this round, everyone spawn in Prussia.
What is happening?
So, thank you for playing with us, Spire. But you probably will want to go back to your line unless
no,
you want to move with us.
I am. I've already checked the tags.
Enjoy. Best of luck.
Bye, Spire. What?
Oh, sorry. You are coming with us. Oh, sorry. No, I misunderstood what you were saying. My bad.
I can leave if you want.
No, but... no. Please don't leave. We love you.
Oceanic. There we are.
All right. Everyone spawn Prussia. Prussian Guard. Unless you Pickle spawn Sergeant. Maybe Pickle, you'll finally get a round of Sergeant before it fucking resets again. We're going to go behind spawn and go the other way.
Prussian Guard.
So when you spawn, look right. I have a line over in this direction.
Yeah.
Wax up the barbs.
Let's go, boys.
What's up, barbs?
Oh my god, it's the IFF. Yeah, you guys are so
shut
much.
Shut up, Pickle!
Shut the fuck up, Beef, you fat old man.
What's up,
Gob? You're like 20 something.
Oh my god, it's GI.
How old are you, Beef?
Oh my god, it's GI. Okay, is no one going the normal way? Okay, maybe we should go the normal way then. Hey.
Yeah, fuck that. I don't want to be alone, Beef. Oh, Frame, please change your tags.
You're always alone, bro. About face.
No.
It's just about face, okay. Not fucking move, Fluffy. Dumbass. Ooh, he did side.
That's the first.
Turn around, dumb motherfucker. Half a brain, turn about the fuck face. Around. It's not complicated.
Turn the other direction.
Thank you. Oh my lord.
Think of the direction you're facing. About that.
I think he's FKB.
Ah. Oh my god. Hey, Major Lennox. Damn, bitches always be leaving me on red these days.
Yeah, probably because you have a very attractive beef.
Aww.
I'm kidding. I think you're super sexy.
I don't say, want like that team. Sort of flack from the minor. Exactly. Everyone, form a line on the move. With me.
Cool. Let's go, boys.
Oh my god, is that the last grunt? No way.
Oh my god, you guys got a little hole. That's a git. What do you mean? Galactic phone's a great excuse.
What the hell's a Galactic phone?
It's a little god online food. Game with internet people.
Those are the three you were doing. That was fucked.
Alright, formed.
They're right there, bro.
Formed by right
make
and left.
Make some interesting
drill. And fire at will.
It's Prio.
And then, oh my god. Okay, Prio, so come up this way. We're going to stop them at the bridge. They're just going to.
Right, we're back under control.
They're kind of just running, yeah.
Okay, yeah, Prio's just going to charge us, so everyone form a line on my. on my left and right.
Oh, did
and
I
hold your
team?
Fire at
oh,
the bridge.
Funny,
do not
actually.
Fire the first guy you see.
I'm going to TK some motherfuckers
hold
right now.
Hold fire until you've got a good shot. I'm going to charge.
For fuck's sake, guys!
Reload. Stay here and reload. 12 seconds.
Yeah,
hold and reload. We're going to get at least one more shot in.
They won't even see us.
We have a huge amount of time, by the
way. Oh, we can just kill them. They're all on the bridge. They're all
present. Hold fire.
Are they on the bridge?
Hold fire.
Oh my god.
Firewell.
Oh my god, how did I kill anyone?
The Alex cores.
No, we're fine, Tom.
There's so many Alex cores.
Okay,
dress
we might want to leave.
Left, dress left. Present. And firewell. Alright, now retreat. Oh, hello, friend.
Please don't.
I have a friend!
I tried. I went for the sergeant, I got killed.
Let's go!
Yeah, let's go, Soy!
Wait, it's Soy, how the fuck? What the fuck?
That worked so well.
Alright, form line on me, move out, come on.
I'm gonna get so many fucking complaint DMs, it's gonna be so
why,
funny.
Why on the other team?
left and right, form line.
Right for just being in the way.
Oh, that is like Soy, yeah, I'm gonna...
Yeah, go for it, Divine. You
better get it, Divine.
No, he's gone. He's gone in the water. Come.
We can shoot him in the water.
Water.
Okay. Well, yeah, we'll shoot him in the water then.
I need friendships.
Oh, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead.
Nice. Alright, right, thanks, moving out. Any action on getting Whitehawk to change his name?
No.
I haven't hit that yet, sorry. Vent messy start.
Yeah, I don't blame you at all.
I will take that one after the event if that's alright.
Come on, kids, come on!
What's wrong with Child Groom? It's
weird because you're not on our team.
Because there's like a 12-year-old in the 3E.
Mate, there's 12-year-olds in every regiment. What do you mean?
Former line on the move? Sorry, right on
it's kind of.
Oh, I'm having
how many underage people are in every regiment?
Form up.
Yeah, but there's like. Actually, I think he might actually be younger than 12, honestly.
Yeah, look, as much as I don't really care if they're a child or not, having someone named Child Groom is probably not ideal.
What do you mean? That's also true.
G, Whitehawk.
It's just not good optics.
I mean, look, at least he's being honest about what CG stands for.
Just
let's be real.
It's like having a...
I swear to God, Half-Right, if you made a train analogy, that was going to...
No. Absolutely. It reminds
you're
me of that.
You're supposed to know. Well, you're the one.
Where are they? Where are we? Wait, is this Soy? Where the fuck did he get
here? Oh, I've shot like... I've already killed like two guys, bro.
Alright, we are going for cannons. Clear comms in game.
I've TK'd to Pram and
I didn't see any of the head tags.
Dude, so. Fucking Force Charge is gonna be just a menace.
Alright, yep. On my left and right, present and fire at will. Alright, now move over this way.
You will miss.
Get the cannon between us and that line.
Oh, they got a Preo jerking off behind. I'd keep trying to shoot that, to be honest.
Yes.
Yeah, form here and grab your loads. It's just getting the cannon between Preo and us.
They're just gonna camp, like, obviously.
I knew this one kid who was a fan of the Predator films, right?
Oh,
don't tell the story right now, Half-Brain.
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, fuck, I gotta reload!
Don't shoot me,
back. Shifting forward,
Just be careful. If people that are shooting next to me, you probably won't get the auto-admin, spacing.
Alright,
I'm not camping,
I'm
Arty,
man.
Charge
if you want.
Yeah, Garth, you're gonna die,
bro. Hey, wait!
My gang of goons is gonna kill you.
How are you gonna make it past our wall, huh? I've already
Oh, no! Members, bro.
I didn't know Darkflame had another cannon!
How do you feel about that?
I couldn't see it!
You're gonna die, bro.
Fuck!
Nah, it's you, mate.
I was gonna tell you that they had another cannon, but never mind.
Hello!
Yeah, you're gonna die, Garth. You're so dead.
Dude, why is that thing so fast? There's a guy with the flag behind you guys.
You're so dead, Garth. You're gonna die, bro.
Help me!
No, I'm with these
Divine.
Guys.
Fire the goat.
Get the guy with the flag, sword.
Get the guy with the flag.
Fucking
Kiwi.
Divine. You can't come only into melee and then keep killing our own guys.
I mean,
dang it!
Go my
bro,
team.
It's CG
go my
members.
Team.
Get out
you
of my fucking way.
Yeah, go my team. Yeah.
Fucking sorry.
Nice job, guys.
Sorry.
Nah.
I didn't kill
guys.
Soy.
I
didn't
kill guys.
Nah.
Wow. I think you knocked out the majority. Of
they captured
team,
me.
Though.
They forced me to shoot them. I can do it.
Oh wait, hang on. Why is that guy moving them?
That's
wrong to do
force charge, actually.
They did well holding the bridge, though.
Yeah, it's fucking watching the Preo get absolutely diced
figs
up.
Figs in the game, by the
way. Oh, they're still winning, though. Okay, it doesn't really mean a whole lot, then.
No. But, before, like, how you were talking about, like, bad optics, right? About that dude with that name. It reminds me of this one time I knew this fucking 12-year-old.
This one time when
you
what the fuck?
Knew this 12-year-old.
I was literally about to make the joke.
No,
one time
you're
a child groomer. You said it yourself.
It's not
you're
that's
banned.
What
clipped. No, no,
you've been clipped.
This was back when I was also
just
like
gonna
12,
clip that
right? I was also 12. This dude was really into the Predator films and used to refer to himself as the child Predator online.
You're banned. You've been clipped.
Alright, does anyone want the
Christ.
Next round?
Fuck it.
Alright, Pickled, it is yours.
Hang on one second.
No, go looking up the Child Predator.
I'm sending those exact words to the admins. You're done.
Alright, what do you want, Pickle?
Floof, go Sergeant. Everyone else, Guardsman, please.
A firm. Everyone make sure you go Prussia.
Yeah, oops. I'll do that this time.
I think it worked out pretty well, eh?
I got more kills than they usually do.
Now that I think about it, I had some very fucking weird friends growing up.
Yeah, I bet you did.
Oh my god, hi Tyro.
And you want to know what's hilarious is that I ran into a lot of these people that I knew when I was, like, younger, right? And some of these dudes, like, one of them's a fucking medical professional now, which is kind of scary.
Pickle, where line?
Let's go to the north.
Got Humpty Eye, got a hog.
Hey, hello, Hasiki. Good to see you, my good.
Hey.
I see you're already in competition. And I am too.
Oh my god, hi!
Hello.
Wow. Okay, I was gonna say, if you were sore again, I would've...
Dude, Pickle, we should get you killed straight away, so then we have to... Then we force Fluffy to lead the round.
Oh, that is so real.
So real, yeah, absolutely.
Find, like, an actual response. Don't just say, oh my god, that's so real.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, true? True?
Oh my god, that's so true, guys.
Getting
this
bullied.
This is real. Oh, hey, Didi, what do you want, baby girl? Want
this?
Hi, baby, hi, babe. Fuck you.
Nice, Didi.
Hi, Mogi. Hello.
Let's go.
Pickle.
Fuck!
Good one, dickhead.
You were in my way, I was trying to stab beef. Alright, follow me.
Rez, please.
Come on.
Yeah, I'll take a rez as well if you can, Soy.
No, don't rez beef. Oh,
people actually died.
Yeah, people stabbed two of us.
Yeah.
Good job.
And as his commanding officer, I couldn't believe him on duty for that.
It was beef and half a brain.
Yeah,
half a brain got him.
Oh, so that's that fucking Woody the Woodpecker laugh there for a second.
Believe it or not, there is a
any better half a brain. Bro, yeah, shut up.
Pickle, there's a significant gap between you and the back of the line, just so you know. As we are.
Maybe
running
fucking should hurry
spawn.
The fuck up.
Amen.
Yeah, I can do that, actually.
Can you speed boost us, please, Fluff?
Fucking beef that still was like
someone just
I don't care about them
to the abyss.
I'll catch up eventually.
Seriously, oh, someone was walking in front of me
that
and
was,
they just
that was Soy. He just told me.
Yeah, it was Soy.
I got lazy.
He got sent to the fucking back rooms.
Hey Soy, you should
no,
put...
I got sent to literally where I am.
You should put my ID in the admin thing. I promise I'll only ever teleport around.
I think that's what everyone would do if they had it. Because that's mostly what I do.
Hey, your lack of creativity does not reflect on the rest of us.
Well, there's a house right there. That's very cool.
Yeah, you're a lot more creative. Not thinking about that, by the way. I ignored some rules.
Alright, quickly to my left, please.
Look, if he becomes
admin... I really should just... keep going, fuck!
If he becomes admin, he's just going to start advertising the first GI.er in all the game.
Alright, keep going, quickly, quickly.
It's either that or his fitness regime.
Oh, Mogi!
Come on.
What the heck? You killed Mogi!
Learn how you too can stretch your asshole for $9.99 a month.
Alright, come with me. To my right, to my right, to my right, to my right. Present. Alright, reload, hold here.
Also, which one of you motherfuckers deleted my goddamn Labussi post? In the
animal.
I don't know, probably someone who noticed it wasn't funny.
Oh, fuck.
Let's move with me.
Oh, rip.
You know what's funny? You.
You're really funny,
yeah.
Half a brain.
I'm a funny man, I tell lots of funny jokes. Unlike
so
you,
if I had admin, what I would do is I would just. I'd have like both the commands lined up. First command turns on like the jump really high, and then the second one turns
right,
off. Alright,
to my right, to my right, to my right, to my right.
And I do it as soon as I see him kind of jump a fence.
Didn't I already offer admin to you, bro?
Oh, you did? I didn't hear that.
Bro, I swear I did, like a month ago.
I run the fuck away, there's so many of them.
Yeah, but I think you offered it to me with the intention of being a useful part of the community.
What's up, core? What's
top corpse.
Oh, that is true. Yeah, but then again, I'm not a very good example.
If you got admin before me, I'd kill myself.
I could get admin if I asked for it. They'd give it to me. I just don't want it.
Yo, what's up, corpse?
Divide, I think most of the community might be higher up in the ladder than you. No offense.
Nah, I don't think so. I'm not bad. Name one person.
Name one person.
I give Pickle admin before you. No, that's not true. That's a lie.
What do you fuck? What the fuck do you mean? That's not true.
Okay, let's rank people in this VC.
Yeah, rank this VC.
So bottom of the list would be Divine.
Impossible.
Like, there is no way Divine is around half a red though.
Spyro,
I've been around longer. That's
Spyro
impossible.
Yeah, there's no way you're putting Divine above half a red.
I'd just slay.
And that's a good point, actually. Yeah. I would genuinely go mentally insane if I had listened to Train Facts in your
right.
Yeah, the admin log is just right. Train Facts.
Half a brain, you are below Divine. Divine, there you go. You've got one person below you in the admin priority ladder.
You make half a brain admin, he starts changing map configs and just starts getting like fucking mod maps that are just trained.
Oh, fuck. No, okay, let's go, boys. It's the last thing I need.
He does a guided tour.
Oh my god.
No.
I can't even hear you.
Good job, Lamebird. Rest in pieces.
Is that Divide over there?
Have you ever heard of AGS?
Divide!
Fucking...
Divide!
I'm dead. A bit busy right now.
Hey, bro. Alright, on my left.
How dare you guys,
Just hold here.
Did the Prio do some? Oh no, the Prio aren't dead yet. Okay.
No,
so I guess the Prio just got themselves killed.
That's the IFF.
Yeah, no, they are just camp.
They're just camping.
Let's get closer, fuck it.
They are not happy campers. But yeah, I think it'd just be a really funny Sway to see everyone try to jump a fence and go flying into the sky.
Present.
We've done that.
Yeah, but
that would be like someone teleport him into the sky. It's funny.
Just hold on the rock, yeah.
Teleport people beneath the ground?
Pardon?
Can you teleport people beneath
you?
The ground?
We're still around.
Yeah.
You just like randomly start teleporting offices under the underground?
I gotta fetch the current Y cords and then I'll keep a negative.
you just fucking see like a Rorschach about to light up his line and then you teleport him under the ground. He's like, ah!
Alright, let's go.
Saving Divine.
Get him, Fluffy. Go kill Divine.
Alright, on my left. Present.
Damn.
Oh, there's none.
Ow!
There's
no way you throw that Divine off.
What?
Divine!
Yeah. No. Holding a block.
Oh my god, dude.
How did
I fucking
miss?
Right as I went to switch blocks, my camera was in the fucking tree.
Fuck.
You know what, Divine? At this point, I don't even think I blame you. I think it's just something about being in the GI lowers your defense, your melee capabilities.
I feel like my IQ has lowered.
Pickle! Alright, I gotta go apologize for you.
Oh, you just killed sheep. Fuck's sake.
Bro's gonna start a fucking war. Wait, who's sheep fucking murking with?
Probably IFF, if not us.
Okay, IFF. Oh, I can't even see their channels. Never mind.
Oh yeah, I think they got all their VCs hidden.
Why do that? Then you can't have funny little bits.
Literally. No, I think their game VCs are open, but their war cabinet ones are shut off. I stopped an old man along the way,
hoping to find some more. Yay! Yippee! Nice. And I died.
Hey,
move into round three.
Soy, if we set up a firing squad for Pickle, can you revive him?
Pardon?
If we set up a firing squad for Pickle, will you revive him?
I'll flip a coin on it, yeah.
Alright, cool. We're gonna set up a
fuck?
Firing squad.
I like those odds. Boys.
I once said I'd unban someone on a flipped coin and they got the wrong flip. So. RIP Royal Dog.
Alright, I'm taking this one. Everyone spawn, so. God, and can I get... Hey, Spyro, will you go sergeant for us?
Oh, God. Are you sure about that?
Yeah, all you gotta do is take command of the line when I inevitably get myself killed. It's, you know, pretty high standards. And I can only trust you to do it.
That sounds like a lot of responsibility.
Everyone not in the GI, it's not.
I'm not sure if I'm prepared.
We can only accept non-GI sergeants because we're all a bit too brain dead for them.
Yeah, if we put an actual GI enlisted in command, they get us killed real quick.
So speciality.
Yeah, we're very good.
Still sounds like a lot of pressure, but let's see how we go.
My man.
Sorry, Connor, I gotta go AFK in 10 minutes.
What the fuck, Flo? You have a job. Come no, in I've line got, and pretend you're good at this.
They're mine.
But we're not good at our jobs. That's the whole point.
Wait. Go away, child.
Oh my god, a child groomer just attacked me. A child groomer just attacked me.
Would you like some candy?
Okie doke. Where are the boys? There they are.
I'm more of a free Wi-Fi type of child.
Go home, GI. Go home.
It's hard candy, baby.
Candy, I get hurt. I'm beep. I think I'm so funny.
Why not? Go back to your people. We don't accept child groomers here.
Yeah, you do. You've got Karas there.
Oh my god, he's
here. Oh my god.
Yeah, but he's a cool one. Friend of the he's a real one.
And my dear cousin.
What do you mean he's a real one, babe? The fuck?
Oh, Sheepish, you can shoot him.
So, Sheepish, we've got a whole thing here. Pickle, will you come stand right here?
Fucking eight guards playing this amazing fucking Fredo.
Everyone else,
alright.
No,
you're pointing the wrong way, you dumbasses. Alright, present.
Wait,
bring me back, please!
I guess no one's got that.
Oh, I don't have a coin pickle. I can't flip for you. You have to say yes.
Sorry, give me a second. That was not anticipated.
I was so excited. I was going to have a reason to not play Holdfast.
Oh. Right,
yo!
Move,
you just hear that?
You say no, if you're also not going to pick up.
What are you, a goddamn virgin?
There's no way you're going to fucking pick up, Slav.
Drop.
They are already in here, okay. With me, we're gonna come left.
Oh shit, they're aiming at us.
I'm actually about to ban you, Fluff.
My favorite pastime pickup is doing Tarragon and Nietzsche.
Oh, they're on the rock!
Yep.
Wait, have I spawned the wrong fucking team again? I'm Italy again.
Alright, everyone on my right, present
God,
up the
I'm
rock.
God, I'm stupid.
There's one right
and
on the
someone open the door. Fire it well.
Ow.
The old shut snipe. Oh shit, here he comes. He's gonna jump over the wall. He's gonna do it.
Yeah, come get us, bro. You'll get us.
Come on.
I feel bad for the dude.
To our left.
Shit. Line up.
No, don't line up, going.
Door.
Oh, there's scums. They're back inside.
Ow. That was way more than 3 minutes.
Quick catch. Alright, you're from the
last. Fire on
it! Oh,
hello!
We've
been ambushed.
It's over. Why are you running? I saw you,
turncoat. I wasn't turncoat, bro. They came out of nowhere.
Oh, you missed that.
Oh,
that was the back of your head, bro.
Damn it.
I blame Sheepish for that, making us hold and spawn and shoot a pickle, like, goddamn.
Real.
But Pickle,
it's all your guys' fault shooting me and spawn.
Pickle deserved to be shot at. That was worth our time.
Oh, of course Divine's not even with us.
Yeah, bro.
Maybe you'll get a kill now.
No, don't even...
Not happening. Too high expectations.
Bro, look where I am. Look at the position I'm in.
Yeah. You'll get him. If you want, you can always kill yourself on the spikes.
I got an idea.
That's depression. Alright.
You hit the tree.
Yeah, that really worked.
Shit, the artillery's getting ambushed. Yep. Oh.
Rat fallback.
Oh, that's so sad. He's not gonna do it.
Cover me. Back away. Fall back from the cannon. Come on, boys.
I'll be right back. I gotta scare some friends on my horror game.
I'll be right back.
Man, what the hell do you people do for fun around here?
He must be playing Tinder. Shit, scary.
Not trains.
My neighbors are gonna hate me.
Not trains? What are you, gay or something?
No.
Oh my God. It must be.
Divine! Oh no. Well, bro, I feel bad for you at this point.
That was a good
dude,
play.
Dude, I was fucking...
Whoa,
this is why I need admin.
Shoot me. This is why you're getting admin.
I need at least fucking double the health to get anywhere.
Is it? Wait, can you increase health? Soy, why don't we have a like a I remember what the game mode, what you call the game mode, but it's like the one where there's one person with a lot of extra health, and then everyone else has to kill them.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah. What about it?
We should do that. That'd be funny. It'd be a good like bonus round. Well, not bonus round, but like pre.
It would be a good bonus round, but it's hard to select who gets to have the bonus health.
You just chose whoever's most disliked but in the community right now, and then you send everyone else at them.
Rule check.
Yep, that'd do it.
Give it to Alex. Cool.
Or if you give it to the fucking 12-year-old now and ruin his day.
Oh,
he just gets surrounded and fucking beaten to death.
Dad,
I'd rate it. That'd be funny.
Give it to him now if he's not dead.
So Spyro, please enlighten us on the inner workings of the three. How have the three officers, like, and the rest of the three responded to having a literal fetus amongst your ranks?
There's a reason I don't want to beat them.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
Why did you let a fetus in there?
Look, I'm gonna be honest, I think about 85% of everyone was just like, no, fuck off. And then a handful of leaders were like, no, stay.
Tarragon really wanted his brethren.
So,
someone with the same mental age as him.
Make him feel good about himself, something like that.
Look, no one wants to deal with the groomer allegations, okay?
So,
except for the three, they feel like it's their turn.
Do you want to join a regiment?
No. Let him come to somewhere else.
Is that red sniping, I hear?
It's not red sniping.
It's not red sniping if there's no incentive.
Damn, that's a shame.
I'm not really asking. I'm sort of telling.
I'm happy to keep popping in.
It's also, Spyro, wasn't Tarragon meant to step down? Isn't that what he said he was doing?
Nothing's been announced, but like it's basically shady running the place.
Yeah. Okay.
Barely.
At least there's some practical change in leadership, I guess.
Merge with CG.
I think a 3E plus CG would just be so weird because you have the toxic 3E, sorry, the toxic CG, and then just kind of like the lack of energy in the 3E, so it'll just be a lot of people running in circles doing nothing.
We all merge with Prio, one big regiment.
One day you'll get to TRRB levels. One day.
You're fucked, Cloudy.
Look, all of Prio is camping in this little fort, and they brought a sapper and built fucking walls.
And I love the admin who said Alex Corp goons. Oh, I think they said just Alex Corp, and I'm like, which one?
Nah. The Prio Alex Corp.
Free roaming, I can't see the ship, bro. Where are they?
Okay. Oh, they're in that like tiny little courtyard, and yeah, they've barricaded themselves in. Mate, they've literally made a miniature version of the Alamo. You've got to give them credit for that.
I don't have to give them any credit.
Well, that's your opinion.
Aren't they meant to, like, not be attending on Wednesdays?
Four,
they're not,
three,
active. They're not required to come Wednesdays. They don't have to.
You should teleport them all on top of
that.
Someone.
They had an Where official serious training today. Oh, shit. So.
I see.
They're actually actively training for the reg.
Oh, so what's the story behind that? I've not really been paying attention.
So it's Prio versus GI.er1 has won.
Oh, I don't remember us saying yes to that.
You didn't. You just combined with 69th.
I was going to say, I'm pretty certain we were doing it.
Like, I remember talking about it, but I thought that was a prospective thing in the possible future no one said yes to yet.
Nah, it's gonna be booked like next week or something.
Oh, fuck, okay. I'm gonna have to talk about figuring the details of that out.
Well, Hunk's moving house this week, so it won't be till next week when he's officially in and settled.
Okay, well, I am going to talk to Hunk and tell him that until Koala signs off on it, we're not getting involved in this.
He already has, brah. A little late for that.
When did Koala fucking sign off on this?
When you fucking didn't show up last week.
Oh, really? Oh. Yeah, well. Okay.
Nah, it'll be easy. Don't worry about it.
Well, I'm not worried about us succeeding or not. Just it's a fucking headache to organize something like this.
Well, they're actively training because they know everyone can shoot better than they can melee. And if they can't fucking do decent in the shooting part of the fight, then melee might be some sort of difficult. They're training, so that should fucking... that they're on the, you know...
Who wants the next round, or this round?
Me.
It is yours, Half a Brain.
Yay.
As the admin that definitely knows what's going on, this is round four, right?
I think
I lost track after the second round.
Yes, I think it's four. I've taken two.
So he doesn't even know what round it is.
Okay, let's say it's round four.
It's four.
Okay.
It's already round four. Let's go.
Wait, how many rounds are there?
Five.
Oh, fuck. I spawned as a guard.
You can respawn. You got time.
Do I? Okay, yes.
Is Half a Brain leading?
I can't respawn.
Yep. Wait, so what are we spawning
on? No. Like, you disconnect, reconnect.
Disconnect, reconnect. Shit.
All right, the rest of you guys, come to the left underneath, like, the structure thing. We'll form here and wait for Half a Brain.
Of course, the one thing I forget to do is the actual thing that I intended to do. Literally within a split second, that dementia is really going to kick in early, huh? Alright, I've reloaded.
Come collect your men.
I will. I will suck them off just to make sure that they're all of good quality.
Oh my god.
Trust me, when you're dealing with things in life, sex is definitely the funnier thing in life.
What are you dealing with in life?
Alright, call your men, Half a Brain, form a line, let's go.
Where the fuck are you guys?
By the structure.
We're left by the structure.
There we are. Line's formed.
Go home, GI, go home.
Do you like my cool sword?
Why is the
it's DLC. I paid 15 AUD for this.
That one actually.
All right, form a line of the move. Come on, guys. Come
Let's
on,
go.
Kids.
Bye, boy. DI.
We're going.
Can we ban DD just for yapping?
Does anyone know the beat to Freebird?
Yap or DD?
Yes, but I'm not going to sing it.
Why?
We have not yet killed anyone. And,
all right, left and right, left and right, left and right, left and right. If you can see them.
Where?
They're left and right, over there, forward on our southeast.
Where?
Southeast on the wall, near the house.
Where the fuck? You can see them.
They're not going to move by the way.
Yeah, you can't hit them.
And they're crouching, mind you.
Alright, come on, let's move
back. Run in the window. Garrisoning the building, aren't they?
Move them back, Form a line on the move, come on.
They're just gonna crouch behind that fence.
Follow
shit.
Me and you will see a wondrous world.
With the lines be split, guys. Lines be split.
Dude, we should totally go kill the IFF cannons.
No, fuck that. We're gonna protect them. We will get the credit of protecting them.
I think you need a bit more time on that howitzer there, just by a bit.
Get them, boys, we believe.
Left
on me, left on right on me. You can see them out there, moving.
Imagine
in
ruining
distance.
The fun, dude, that's crazy.
Just above heads.
Thank you.
Hold.
Yeah, hold you.
We'll at least shoot at them. Don't know if we'll succeed, but we'll try.
One day, man. One day.
Alright, move forward. Maintain left and right spacing.
Lol.
Crouch down.
We can't crouch.
No crouch. No crouch. Cannot crouch.
Alright, fine. Alright, move up, move up, move up where that smoke cloud is, and just below it, fire. Alright, get back down. Where the fuck is everyone? Did you all die?
All died.
Yeah. Yep.
They're on the
wall. Where the fuck are you guys? I'm lost.
Whatever, lost. We'll hold this position regardless. I still have one man left.
Bro, where are you? I'm lost.
Near the river, near the two houses.
We can't fire.
No, we're broken. Alright, come on, back to the artillery then.
Where, come?
Near spawn. Near the structures,
near spawn. Near spawn, where the artillery is. Friendly artillery.
Where the fuck are you
doing? Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, there you are, yeah.
We will defend this position with our lives. Stay behind that barrier until our mate comes here. I see him coming. Hello! Over here!
Alright, so yeah, we've stormed out. CGN has stormed out.
Alright, come on, let's go. Push with the rest of the men.
Oh man, I ran out of beer!
That's just tragic. We should do a crossover with the TRRB, the regiment that I'm in. No. Why not?
Yeah, what time's our event start, buddy?
9 o'clock in the morning for me.
Which
South Australian time.
Like, I honestly don't have anything against that, except for the fact that coordinating with the TRRB would be a headache.
I've got a lot of experience with the TRRB, and they're not my favourite regiments.
You fucking stinky bastard! They're my favourite!
There's been a lot of videos made about them. They're not so cool.
No?
Yeah.
On the right, let's go.
We're blocking, we're gonna do!
They're meleeing you, Russian. Shading jungle.
We're so blocked!
Fuck, that was a brutal kill.
Sorry, medic.
That is,
Alright, what's what you kill? Chill, oh, okay.
What the fuck?
Fair enough.
At least you didn't kill one of your teammates, Devine. Proud of you. Stop crouching! Devine, no crouching!
So wait, what are these videos that are apparently made at the TRRB that give it negative life?
I'll send you one later.
Sure, cool.
Devine, come
look at
fucking Devine, stop crouching!
It's largely related
what are they
to their, their public.
I'm gonna complain!
We're gonna complain!
You got my fucking tags and you're crouching!
People talking over other
people.
Don't
forget, Devine, he's vegan.
I'm not vegan!
Okay. I think you're vegan.
No!
Gotta change your name to Tofu Broth, man.
You need to relax, bro.
Join me in the soy revolution.
Nah, bro. We don't need more soy. Nice,
got him.
Fine. So hard.
I got a shot, I got a shot, I got a shot.
He's got their artillery.
Come left, CG. I've got a shot. Nitro.
Nah, let me take him, boys.
Three, two, one, push guard.
Get him, Devine, we believe.
I don't even know where
is it just
is,
you
though.
And Half a Brain alive?
Probably. Yeah, he's back there. Behind me.
That's a done Half a Brain.
There's a dude on fucking 8 kills.
What do you mean? How is that dude on 8 kills?
Whatever he is.
No, he's a skirm, dude.
Christ.
God damn.
He's light infantry.
Mad respect.
Literally Sharp's rifles over here.
Some nobody with fucking 8 kills. Ridiculous.
I don't think you'll be a nobody for much longer if he keeps performing like that.
No, it'll still be a nobody. Unless you're fucking balls deep in the community, have at least 4 bands.
Last one. Come here.
And play with the big dogs, you're a nobody.
So, what does that make Koala, who doesn't have 4 bands?
He's on the way. No, but he was, like, ex-reg leader of 3A, so I mean, he's been around for a while. Somebody's in trouble! Maka! Where's Vertimont? Vertimont! Vertimont! Get in the fight, Rorschach.
Nice, off of Ren.
Rorschach!
Devon!
Ren! Where's Gambit?
Oh my god.
GG.
Good job! Who wants the fun around?
Not me.
Alright. I will take it then. Okay, can I get. Let's see. Can I get Metalhead? Would you go as my surrogate? Okay, he is not here. Okay. Fluffy, Sergeant.
Wait, I thought this was fourth round.
It was fourth round. This is fifth round.
All right. So wait, how many rounds are there? Six or
five?
Oh, five.
This is the last one.
Five.
It's Devin tonight.
All right.
Christ.
Fluffy is as sergeant. Everyone else as guard. Thank you kindly.
Steve, please just fucking die. So Fluff has to lead. Please. I ask. I beg.
I gave you that bit. You didn't take it. So you can't ask me to take it as well. Forming
Minecraft
left of spawn.
Oh. Hey, Fluff, you motherfucker.
Do we just
long
love
line.
The Holdfast music, guys? Isn't that the best music ever?
I have it turned off.
What the fuck?
Wait, Holdfast has music.
Oh my god.
Go home, GI, go home.
Oh yeah, I forgot Holdfast has music.
Who the fuck dropped this line? This line is ugly as hell.
Bruh. No idea.
I don't even see it in the audio options.
Well, no, it's got music like between rounds sort of thing, like when...
Oh!
Yeah, SFX volume thing.
Maybe freak out then.
Go home,
quick speech
GI,
for everyone,
go
just
home.
Gonna say, fuck 3E, we got this round. Let's go!
Oh god,
yay, anyway. We're not 3E though.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck 3E, let's go.
Oh, okay. I mean, I'll fuck everyone but the little child that's there.
Whoa, I thought you were vegan.
What?
What does that
you
mean?
You wanna fuck the little child, Beef?
That's no, except
holy
for the
shit.
Little child. Except for the little child.
I'm pretty sure you said that's I wanna fuck everybody, damage. Especially
oh.
The little child.
Dude, Beef's going to jail for opening his mouth,
yeah,
eh?
That's the problem.
That's almost right.
Alright, form a line on the move. With me.
Devon!
Let's go!
I'm gonna watch that. Fuck me.
You're bad.
Luca, go get him. Get him. We'll totally back you up. We totally won't get killed the first time we see anime.
You might be
okay,
best
pal.
With your shit.
Anime.
What the fuck, Pickle? Oh, sweet. Stop. Okay, you spawned on the right team this time.
Suck on the Pickle. Yeah.
Who the heck are the Alex Corpus? What the heck?
That's Prayer.
That is Prayer.
Alright, form to the right of me on this wall. And hold here.
Hey, can I come in and be friendly?
Hello there.
Fuck off, Xander.
Come in and be friendly?
Why is that voice sound in
there?
Hello, sir.
Pickle, what the fuck are you doing? Get mine.
I just want to come in, because with this
answer
really
me
fucked.
These questions three
Pickle.
From the other
Pickle.
Side.
Hello,
sir.
Get mine!
Let me... No,
wait.
I got you, sir. Come here.
Get
him
here.
Pickle just did the biggest Rambo.
What do you mean? That was not a Rambo, buddy. You guys were right there.
All right, clear game comes.
You guys
clear game
were
comes.
Right there.
Clear game comes. Oh
front,
boy,
front.
Never mind. We're in a bad spot now. Back this way.
I did nothing wrong, Devine.
Are you on the fucking cannon?
Run away.
All right, form.
Oh, hi,
Zoe.
Silly.
And
no.
Just res yourself.
True.
Doesn't count. First one doesn't
shifting
count.
Forward to the left.
This reminds me of the waterfalls outside of Manama Murray Bridge.
Oh shit.
Pickle!
Form here. Come on guys, why are you walking?
Thanks, Vicky.
They're reloading. Cause
I'm reloading, bitch! Alright, formal on the move with me.
Oh, they're gonna fire, they're gonna fire.
Not effectively.
Yep. They're running away.
I see guys forming on our left.
No. Yeah, they're not forming the line yet. Yeah. Oh boy, the cannon's pointed at us though.
They are forming line.
Oh, oh shit!
Go, Fluff!
Okay, boys, we're gonna hit the back bucket.
Just for you, Fluff.
Alright, everyone follow Fluff.
Snap
it
up.
Oh.
Oh, you guys scared Mogi off with your shenanigans.
Well, I guess we are doing beef strat, lol.
We're fucked.
This fight, fuck, man.
Listen, Fluff,
you've got, you've got max three people behind that line there.
You're about to get GG'd by like four lines. It's not fun.
Oh.
Back down.
Okay, they are like directly in front of me where I'm pointing with my musket, east.
I hate to say it, but we are surrounded.
Then we will fight our way out.
Nice. Nicely done, Divine. They don't have a line anymore, they cannot fire.
Make. You just need to pick a side and push.
You're all healed now.
You're fucking man.
They shouldn't fire. Yep, okay, they're retreating back down. The only people are at the cannons now. Fluff, get your line together.
Mate, we're just fucking around.
Oh,
okay.
Can you get a
kill this
far? Oh my god, no, not Mogi!
Okay, let's go back across.
Bro, it's literally 69.
This is a
I don't know why we're running.
Fluff, are you gonna speak up then?
Boys!
Yeah.
Boys!
Me? What?
Nah, no, just boys.
Move.
I mean,
oh, at least it's Soy. I'm like, what? No. What?
Probably, I don't fucking know half these maps.
Have you even played Holdfast?
No.
Oh,
and the
cannonball!
And a scary ball. It's a spicy meat ball, mamma mia.
Oh, dude, we can't push anywhere.
Spicy that's in front.
Out on the right. Go for the rock.
Okay.
Snipe,
bruh.
That's
right,
me done for the night.
You just leave us alone, and we'll leave you alone.
You heading off to Vine?
Yeah,
alright, well, thanks for playing, man. Take care.
Take care, brother.
Later, bro.
Breaking this fucking computer.
So
bullshit. Out of everyone in that line, it went straight in the center. Oh.
I healed you. I mean, I protected you, not healed you. Fuck.
Makes no fucking sense.
Oh, good soup. I'm getting old.
They need to put a fucking AK in the game.
Bonus? Mega line, yes.
Hey, out on the left, you see him by the tree this way?
Ow.
Rip. We're going to kill ourselves.
You can keep hell here. Yeah, mega line boys, let's go.
I hear a child, I don't like that.
Right away, let's try
I don't like that
charge.
Either.
So that three kid.
Yep.
Is it my event? Fuck no.
And
be careful. Be careful. There's a fucking tree child running at us. Be careful.
Bush boy.
Just had to warn,
it's the bush
warn
boy. Oh Christ, here they come.
That's the charging us. Run front, bro. North.
So wait, who was the... Which one of you guys was the one that was telling me about all the bad shit the TRB's been up to?
That would be, Soy.
And where's Soy? Soy. You said there were some fucking not so savory things about the
TRB. Oh yeah, I'll send you a video after you then.
Fair enough.
They might be different nowadays, but known the regiment leadership at the time.
When was
maybe
this?
Not so much. Wait, 3 years ago.
2 years ago?
A couple
years ago. That'll be right.
Sorry, this kid actually sounds English as well. Is this your fucking son, Zoe?
It's my son. Fuck no. God, I'm not enough to have a son.
No, by the time
I guess I'm actually here.
By the time I joined the TRRB, it was only like 2 years ago, and all of the old heads
the
were left
man in the
and
making.
Retired. I had no idea what happened.
Oh, there you go.
Alrighty, well, thanks for coming, gents. It was an alright event, if anything else. Thank
round.
You for... Oh, this bonus?
Yeah, the Mega Line bonus.
Oh!
Yeah, fuck off.
I'll never be free. All
no,
right,
you
sure.
will be forever bound as I am.
Moon Beach, you're coming to pickups.
Well, I was at pickups tonight?
No, I don't know, that should be.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I was going to say either way, and if people want to do the bonus or not, thank you for back with us, Spyro. Hope you had a good time. You're welcome anytime.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
We are the only children we keep is Pickle, and we can say terrible things to him because he said worse things to us.
Yeah, that's probably true.
That sounds like
child
friendship. That sounds like true friendship.
It's called entrapment. Because we tell him that we treat him well, and then he goes and says terrible things, and we're recording the whole thing.
Help! I'm being abused.
Sounds pretty fair to me.
Mega line.
Spyro.
Mega line. Mega line.
I want to go light infantry and see what people do about it.
Literally nothing, I'd imagine. One line per team, biggest
well,
and loudest, autistly.
Everyone, follow me, bear.
Christ. You know, let's just...
Bear.
Horde, big bear. Horde. Let's go, big horde. 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 Horde.
Whoa, you can't hit us. Oh, yeah, you got me.
Come on, boys. It's time to go suck some dick.
Hey, whoa, you wanna fight there, bro?
For real.
You wanna fight? Get in, fucking cunt. Yeah, that's right, bitch. It was that thought, huh?
There's no way you're unironically going to pick up Sloth, because if so, I'm timing you out for an hour.
Hey, he'll pick you up. You'll be real.
I mean, I'm gonna be there for an hour, won't I?
Yeah, okay. I'll time out for 2 hours just for you.
Yep.
Are you actually going?
Probably.
Pickle, if he wants to go, let him go.
It.
Tadika's good at melee, Kurt.
Yeah, I'll come as well for a little bit, Fluff.
No, beef, you gross boy.
I'll make fun of all the losers there and then stab them a few times and then go.
Fucking Lord of the Rings music. It's just getting frog.
I am not walking.
Bad horse.
Yes.
Yes,
this is epic. Holy shit.
I'm just walking in front of Trayan. I'm slowing him down.
Death to the tree. Let's go.
Collateral.
Wait, what the fuck is Dash AI? Hang on. There's a new Discord activity, guys. Holy shit.
On the line, boys! On the line!
No way you're still in that shit.
Hold fast and reload, man!
Oh my god.
Wait, what the fuck is this new Discord activity?
Nations are war.
They shall not pass!
Wait, dude, come join the Discord activity.
Hold the line! Do not let the sussy bucker get past.
Okay.
Hello, guys.
Oh shit!
Don't remind me to unmute Fluff in like a couple minutes.
What the
hell? Fast. Get in here, Beef. Get in the Discord activity.
No, fat bitch. What even is it?
I don't know.
Oh shit! We solidly, we fucking won that round.
Death by AI. No, Death by AI. Stuff.
Does it?
Yeah. All right, Fluff. Oh, what if pickups happen? Lefty! Hello!
Alrighty, gents, thank you for having me. I'm sure I'll see yous around. I'll probably jump in on Wednesdays a little more.
Catch you later.
Yeah, thanks for coming, man.
Yeah.
It's
definitely... Look at it this way, at least you're not as insufferable as I am with railway knowledge.
No, you know, normally people have the sensibility to identify those sorts of things, and then, like, you do what you do, man. I don't actually care. Fluff, wait, you there? Fluffy.
Yeah.
Hey,
get
yeah, where's pickups happening?
It's on the OC melee hub.
It will be a melee hub.
There's no one there.
No. I don't know.
They haven't sent a ping about it. It might not be happening, honestly.
Okay, yeah, I also don't have the password, so...
Yeah, password.
Oh, not right now, it's not.
My ass, son.
Shady just jumped in.
Shady's in? Wait, am I tripping?
Oh! Can't get these
Wait,
moves,
where the fuck
son.
Did he go?
Can't get these moves!
Sorry, Bubba.
Yeah, pick up.
Where did you go?
You missed the fight.
You don't have melee hub.
I'm not joining the melee hub fucking Discord, bro.
Oh, you can't do it then.
You don't have to. No, you can't.
Oh, I thought you had to.
Oh, yeah, I see those boys shooting. Oh, what are you doing?
Okay, well, I mean, are you gonna join the VC?
Let's kick on.
Yeah, I will. That's how they
fine, you can send me the link.
Yeah! Let's get going.
My brain's out, bro.
Ow!
As corporal.
Let's get going.
Fight.
Oh, they didn't get it.
Two men.
Can't get these moves, son. Can't get these moves, son.
What did I do again?
I really want to slay Death King. Really fucking bad.
Yeah.
GG.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice work.
What's happened to me?
I'm just too good, son.
You're
what's going
Death
on?
Death King.
It's Death King.
I'm gonna lose.
No. What do you mean putting them on one of the 9/11 planes would not work?
Alright, I'll see you in there. Okay, bye guys, have a good one.
Later, guys.
Get bit.
Wait, what, you're all just heading off?
Pretty much.
Well, I think some of them are going to the,
10th,
the pickup.
Southern Cross, or, pickup there. Alright, well, gentlemen, take care,
I reckon this would be good for
fun.
A game night. Like,
yeah, this would be good.
We should just do a whole Discord game night thing.
Yeah, we should do all the Discord activities.
Right, well, God, what now?
Come to pickups, bro. Test your melee might.
Well, it looks like the 10th SC is going to be starting soon, and they're doing training, and I've got to head over to that.
Busy day.
Of course. Well, today actually has been a fucking hectic week, all things considered.
Right, I'm going to jump out and switch over to pickups. I'm not working today, so I'm going to go and quote-unquote enjoy more Holdfast.
Fair enough. You lot take care. I'll see you again next time.
Oh,
right, catch you guys. Let us...